and the clock stopped at 8:15 nearly on 6th of August 1945 when the atomic bomb blasted Hiroshima. And now we'll see what happened after the blast. You can see the destruction which happened post the atomic bombing in the beautiful city of Hiroshima. A single atomic bomb indiscriminately killed tens of thousands of people, profoundly disrupting and altering the lives of survivors. Though belongings left by the victims, atomic bomb artifacts, testimonies of atomic bomb survivors and related materials, the Hiroshima Peace Memorial Museum conveys to the world the horrors and inhumane nature of nuclear weapons and spreads the message of no more Hiroshimas.